Welcome back to my channel. Medyo matagal-tagal na rin akong hindi nakapag-upload. Na-miss ko yun. So, today po, gagawa po ako ng dalawang flavor na ice cream. Isang cookies and cream at isang durian. Yung fresh durian talaga. So, ang ginagamit ko ingredients dito, 2 cups of cream. You can use heavy cream and pwede rin Nestle cream. And then 1 can of condensed milk. And the lastly, durian. Sa cookies and cream naman, same lang ang procedure. Okay guys, tara, sama niya ko. So, this is it. So, ready na yung durian natin. So, next, my Oreo ice cream. There you go. So today. So ito guys, ready na yung 2 cups of cream. And 1 can of condensed milk. Okay. So bibit lang natin siya, no? So dalawang cup lang natin ito guys, ha? Pwede kayo gumamit ng heavy cream or Nestle cream, but I choose to use Nestle cream. Okay, ito na siya. Tapos, ilagay ko na yung condensed milk. Haluin lang natin. Okay, so hinalo ko na yung Oreo. Ito na siya. Just mix. Tapos, para mas masarap talaga, I'm going to add this. Chocolate pieces. So easy. I'm ready. Lipat ko lang siya sa container. Okay? Okay, chichil ko lang to. 4 na oras. 4 or 6 hours. Okay? Susunod naman yung durian flavor ice cream. Ito ko lang siya sa fridge. Masyadong magulo tayo. Ready na yung ice cream ko. So, ito para kay Dorian. So, hinalo ko na si Dorian. This is so yummy. So, ready na si Dorian. So this is my finished product. Thank you for watching.